pinfall, submission, or by escaping the cage. And is for the United States Championship. Making his way to the ring, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 215 pounds, he is the United States Champion, Dean Ambrose.
Look how he walks to the ring. Ambrose actually claims to be the solution to WWE's problems.
That's what it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there. This arena has been sold out for weeks in anticipation of tonight. I'm Michael Cole, sitting next to my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler. And King, this should be an amazing pay-per-view event.
This one should be amazing, Michael.
King, I have to ask you, how do you approach a match against someone with Ambrose's eccentric style?
Well, confidence and momentum are key ingredients to success in WWE. And right now, this guy's got a bit of both.
Ambrose, into the headlock.
Man, what a neck breaker. It's not wise to get on the bad side of a man like Dean Ambrose.
He stopped, and the match will continue.
Listen, this guy knows every trick in the book. Problem is, I just don't think the book's working here. So he needs to come up with something unexpected. You have to be ready for anything with Dean Ambrose.
What's he thinking about? Why is he trying to go for the top?
And brought right down.
This has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? Looks to escape over the top of the cage. He's climbing. You've got to get out of the cage to win. He's there in the floor. And the opponent can just look on.
What else would you expect in that kind of environment?